It also gives us the 3D motion. This is a really nice feature that Capto gives. There's a lot of different things that we can see with the 3D motion. So we can look at, let's get rid of some of these to start. So you can first start by just looking at the player, and they also now have the top of the shaft path. So you can zoom in, you can manipulate this however you want, and you can actually see what's happening throughout the putting stroke. And you can see, so that nice, you can see kind of what the shaft is doing, what the handle of the putter is doing. Let's recenter that. And you can kind of get an overall view as well. Sweet spot plane, this is a new thing that they added. We'll be doing a video on this because that's a whole conversation in its own. So we do have the sweet spot plane. We have what they call the putt plane, and then we also have the shaft plane. We'll dive deeper into all that a little bit later. Not today, that's, like I said, another conversation. And so it's a really nice kind of added benefit, whether you're using this as a coach to analyze what a player is doing, or if you're actually using this to help a player conceptualize what you're trying to explain to them. There's a lot of nice features that you can use within this 3D motion function within the Capto software. And in the bottom left-hand corner here, it does give us the face shaft lie in real time as we move throughout the stroke.